So here I am. I'm still in my car. I have just pulled in to Nessie's driveway. It's a bit of a surprise visit. Well, she knows I'm coming to see her, but she doesn't know why. Nessie has been with us doing some work with Rocking Your Imperfect and with Lucy, and we have identified her as being someone who sort of needs that little bit of extra help up. Nessie's had, you know, everyone has issues that they deal with. Nessie's no different. But she does have reasons why she can't join us at this point in time, mainly financial reasons. So we want to be a part of this wonderful movement around the world of giving away something of value that will mean so much to someone else. And I think Nessie's the one. So we'll see how it goes.
You're not starting already, are you?
Are you?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Roxy.
Hey, Nessie.
How are you?
I'm great. Who have you got?
This is Mia.
Hi, Mia.
Hey, Mia.
Oh, she's so cute.
She is.
Hey, here we are in Nessie's beautiful backyard. I'll give you a little snapshot. It's absolutely gorgeous. Who looks after your garden, Nessie?
Hubby.
Chubby. Hi. Yeah, he does a pretty good job, huh?
Yeah.
So, here we are. I've just briefed Nessie a little bit on, you know, that I'm here because we have Rocking Your Imperfect has something to give Nessie, but I wanted to just ask you a few questions before we get into that. So recently you did a 7-day challenge with Lucy, and I have to say your post was that you did was one of like the top rating, if I can say that.
Really?
Top rating post, because it got so many people feeling like empathy for you. Because so many people are in the same situation. So, and that post was incredible. Just tell me what you were thinking when you took that photo of yourself and posted it into the group.
Well, I felt like I had nothing to lose. I was, I guess, sick of hiding. I pretend that if I don't look at it and acknowledge it, then I guess others don't really see it. It's not really there, I guess. But I thought, if I put it out there like that and show exactly what I look like in my underwear, there's no hiding behind black layers or anything like that, then stripped back bare, I could only move forward.
Mm. Mm.
And I did, and I have the tools I need, but it's just a little something in here now that's just holding me back. And I just got to step forward again. I've got to give myself the time that I need to... yeah, keep that running forward, because it so works. Like, Lucy's just amazing.
Mm.
And Roxy.
Come on, we know it's all about Lucy. So if you could do Lucy's course again, would you?
Hell yeah. Yes, definitely. Anything Lucy has to offer is amazing. And this condensed 7-day course... that was for free. It was just incredible. Like,
if you could get access to Lucy ongoing, what would that do for you?
Well, of course it would. It would have to obviously change my world. I mean, she already did, but there's just little chipping away. Just, I need to keep chipping away at it. I'm a big work in progress, and everything I've done with her has just helped chip away each time, and I'm getting there. It was fantastic to see all the women in the 7-day group. That was their little tipping over the edge point for them. That was fantastic.
Mm.
Great. And I want that to be me, but I just obviously need just that little bit more time, I think.
Mm.
Like that happiness mountain that some great woman speaks of.
That's such a good analogy. So, so you need more time. So 7 days wasn't enough?
No.
So, what's stopping you from going on and doing Lucy's 90-day course?
I don't know. I guess finances and not putting myself as a priority for those finances. Other people are more important first, you know, children with all the rubbish we spend on them.
So you have to feed your children and stuff like that?
Yeah, that rubbish. Yes, keeping them alive.
Important job that we do.
Yes, it's just, it's something that we all could do, but I guess a lot of women would probably struggle and think, oh, wow, to spend, you know, $10 on me is taking away $10 from the kids. So, yeah, that would be the only reason.
So just finances.
Yeah.
So, in line with our wish to give, we would love to give you, Nessie, access into our January intake of the 90-day course, which is valued at $2,000.
You're kidding.
We want to give that to you have you there because we believe in you. We believe, honestly, that you are ready. And if you are, if you just step up, show up, you will get some amazing results.
Oh, that's amazing.
Aww.
Thank you. Thank you, Lucy. Thank you, Rox.
God. You're welcome. This is great. I'm glad you're so... because, we want to give it to you.
That means a lot. That's probably just the last that I need to. Yep.
Aww.
Thank you.
You're welcome. But you got to show up. You got to do it.
Yep.
And if you do that...
Yep. You girls believe in me.
Yeah.
I've just got to believe in myself that... And... Yeah.
Yeah. You do.
I need this.
You do.
Yep. Oh, thank you.
Oh,
thank you so much.
You're welcome. You're welcome. Oh, I feel so good.
Do I get those?
When you're finished, baby, you have to earn these. You have to show up and do it. And, you know, you're going to have an amazing journey with these chicks that are going to be in your sister circle. Mm-hmm. So,
yeah.
Honestly, it's if you liked the 7-day challenge, it's going to be so, like, that is just a snippet of what you're going to get.
I hope some of those beautiful sisters will be there.
Oh, so do I. It was a lovely group. Mm-hmm. So... I have something to put it in writing.
Oh,
there you go.
Nessie.
Yeah. Welcome to the group.
Oh, that's amazing. January. Oh, come on, January.
Yeah, it's going to be here before you know
it. Oh, it will.
Love you.
Thank you. I love you. Sorry about the cheese. Oh, that's all right.
Thank you, Lucy. Thank you, Rox. And remember... keep rocking, you're imperfect.
Hell yeah.
Yay!